Loud music only, not just by volume, but by truth.
You're watching Loud Music Only. I'm A.T Bianco. Hip hop has shown love to iconic movie characters for years. And during this Christmas season, we wanted to show the impact of Dr. Seuss and his story of how the Grinch stole Christmas. Specifically, Jim Carrey's version, the Grinch, is one of the most popular Christmas characters of all time, and he's even frequently referred to in many hip-hop songs.
Hey kids, here's a present for you. Be sure to run real fast with it now. Come on, double time, let's go. Move, move, move.
The Grinch!
What do you want? I mean,
Grinch! Oh no!
The story of the Grinch has been around since 1957. It was then made into an animated cartoon special in 1966, and it was the first Dr. Seuss book that was adapted to a full feature film in 2000. Jim Carrey took the role of the Grinch, and in my opinion, he made the story of the Grinch more of a commercialized success. He popularized the story with a whole new generation of kids and adults. He added personality to the Grinch, making him quirky and hysterical, while also making him an iconically menacing Christmas villain.
Grinch, I came to invite you to be Holiday Cheermeister.
Holiday Hoopy Whatty?
For the Grinch movie soundtrack, Jim Carrey even teamed up with Busta Rhymes for the song Grinch 2000. This song interpolates the original song, You're a Mean One, Mr. Grinch, but it also includes a verse from Jim Carrey as the Grinch himself.
When we was young, growing up, everything be cool and Mr. Grinch show up. Always plotting and scheming to ruin everybody holiday season and never had a justifiable reason.
Yo, B, I am the mean one. They call me the Grinch. I tried to live with the given, but it was making me winch. I've seen happy kids with gifts. Merry Christmas, they shouted. I stole the gifts and there was nothing anyone could do about it.
Carrey's depiction of the Grinch resonated with a whole generation, making him a hysterical reference to mention in hip-hop, and arguably just as popular as Santa Claus himself. A lyric that proves the Grinch's popularity is from Travis Scott's 2018 song, Who What?
I pick my favorite dancer, I didn't pay her rent. At Christmas time, it's no Saint Nick, we got the Grinch. I smacked that ass, she threw it back in self-defense.
It's interesting to see how artists fit in such funny references in their music. An artist that is great at hilarious references is Gucci Mane. He has a funny line about the Grinch from his song Die Gangsta back in 2016.
They call me East Atlanta Santa, I'ma fuck up the prophet. I'm the Grinch that stole Christmas, I might go in your stocking.
This lyric explains the villain that the Grinch was. Being known for trying to steal Christmas, he took presents away from Whoville. Ski Mask the Slump God even refers to the Grinch stealing Christmas on his song Carbonated Water from 2019.
Fuck, looking for a fairly odd mother like my name Crocker. Green Goblin of the Grinch stealing hot stocks. Hotter than some chicken grease pop stove made Crocker on
the Jim Carrey's performance in The Grinch gave the character more personality, as Carrey didn't hold back with his wacky on-screen presence. One of the things that Carrey added to the role is the fact that the Grinch loved to eat garbage in glass.
Am I just eating because I'm bored?
An artist that points this out is YNW Melly on his song, Gang.
Baby girl, you know I'm slimy. Fucking know your dad, I'm like the Grinch, I'm super grimy. Slimy, green, ooh, yeah. Thank the bitch the Grinch, she keep eating on glass.
The Grinch did say, another man's trash is another man's potpourri. This comedic quirk added to the Grinch's character. And Jim Carrey humanized the Grinch, showing his toxic side as well as his vulnerability. He was known for having a heart three sizes too small, making him practically heartless. A song that supports this very fact is Joey Badass and Chance the Rapper's song, Wendy and Becky, from 2016.
Peppermint sticks in her middle, brittle, a little hard. Cringe when she grinned like the Grinch, that bitch had a little heart.
Another hip-hop artist that has paid homage to the Grinch is Tyler, the Creator, who actually produced a 6-song, 10-minute EP for the 2018 animated movie of The Grinch. In the song Big Bag, Tyler, the Creator performed from the perspective of the Grinch as he is stealing Christmas. This song has an upbeat tempo and provides great theme music for The Grinch.
The big bag, I throw them. You stay up, get cake up. For new gifts, I take them. You wake up like Big Mad. Roof to roof, I jump, I jump, I take it. Fills the void, I want, I want.
More.
way that I sneak in. I'm about as low as self-esteem when I creep in. Boy, I don't make noise, my feet thin. I'm looking for the paper, same color, my green skin tours. What is on the list when it comes to this? I'm too legit, tell all them kids that he beat the Grinch.
In Jim Carrey's performance, he added comedy to the Grinch, as it's not only my favorite Christmas movie, but I'm sure for many of you as well. From the Grinch laying down a verse with Busta Rhymes, to the many hilarious Grinch references in modern day hip hop, the Grinch has become a pop culture staple thanks to Jim Carrey. I'm A.T. Bianco, with Loud Music Only, wishing everyone a happy and healthy holiday season. Thanks for watching.
But what would I wear? It's not a dress, it's a kilt! Sicko!
Oh. Ah. Mmm. That's it, I'm not going.